You want a beer?
Sure. I ain't on duty no more. Thanks. Nice out here in this breeze, huh? Now that it's cooled down. How did you do it? Oh, never mind. I'll figure that out in time. Why did you do it? I know why your brother Tanner did it. He robbed them banks because he liked it. He shot my partner 300 yards away because he liked it. It made him feel good. If I hadn't blown his shit for brains out, there'd be a new truck out front with jet skis and whatever else he could think to buy. He'd spend it all just to give him an excuse to steal some more. But not you. There's nothing new around here. Except them pump decks. Each one of them making you a month what you and your brother stole from all four banks combined. Help me understand that. Help me understand why four people died. So you can steal money that it don't seem you've spent, that it don't seem you need.
You got a family?
My partner had a family, a big one. They don't got no pump jacks in their backyard.
I didn't kill your friend.
Yes, you did. By setting this thing in motion. You expect me to believe your dim-witted brother planned this? Oh, no. This was smart. This was you.
I've been poor my whole life. Told my parents, their parents before them. It's like a disease. Pass it from generation to generation, becomes a sickness, that's what it is. Infects every person you know. But not my boys. Not anymore. This is theirs now.
Now, I ain't never killed no one in my life, but if you want me to start with you, let's get on with it, old man. See if you can grab that pistol before I blast you off this porch.
Howdy.
What's going on?
Hogs are back in the garden. A pair of hogs tearing up this place something fierce.
Who's this?
I'm an old friend of your husband.
Ex-husband.
I'm just working on the house.
Oh, you don't live here?
No, it's not mine. It's theirs.
The things we do for our kids, huh? Well, I'll best be going, ma'am.
Me too, Debbie. I'm gonna wash up, be back around 9 tomorrow, finish the front.
Start painting the extension, then help Randy with his homework when he gets back from school.
Okay. Hey. We're in a little house in town. You want to stop by and finish this conversation, you're welcome anytime.
Oh, I'd like that. I'll be seeing you.
Yeah. Soon, I hope. Ready to be done with this.
You'll never be done with it no matter what. It's gonna haunt your son for the rest of your days. But you won't be alone. It's gonna haunt me too.
If you stop by, maybe I'll give you peace.
Maybe. Maybe I'll give it to you.
Keep a red bone on.